And new this morning, a homeless man is behind bars after police say he robbed an Ashland donation box. The Daily Tidings reporting overnight that 48-year-old Henry Boswell was arrested Saturday around 9:30. Police say he was using a wire hook to steal money out of the donation box that benefits homeless people. While a witness reported the incident to police, who later stopped Boswell, this morning he is charged with third-degree theft.